Dear Vanessa, I stand before you today, and I just want to say I love you so much. Our very first conversation, actually, was about God and going to church. And from then on, I knew you were someone special. I remember one day we decided to just fast together and surrender everything to God. And for some reason, everything just clicked. Our relationship improved dramatically. And actually, that's the moment I knew you were the one. And I'm a father than I thought I could. But I missed you more than I thought I would. And I'll use you as a warning sign. God promises us a suitable helper. And the more I'm with you, the more I realize I just can't live without you.
It just feels all still very surreal that we finally have reached this day. To finally see you at the altar today. No words can describe this. You are an overconfident Texan boy with an accent to match. You had gaudy shirts that were a little bit too tight for you. Even though, at first glance, you might not have been what I thought I wanted, we have an amazing Father in heaven who knew exactly what it was that I needed. And looking at how far we've come and how much we've grown, I thank God every day that He thought of you and He thought of me when He made the both of us in heaven.
Now, I can't promise you a lifetime of luxury and designer handbags. But I can promise you joy and a smile every day. Over wrong
and right. Your unrelenting kindness and patience towards me. I know now, without a shadow of a doubt, Marshall, you are God's perfect plan for me in my life. I know that you are worth every second of the wait.
Like Christ loves the church, so will I lay down my life and give my everything to you. And if that means living with your dog Pepper, then I guess that's a small price to pay to living the rest of my life with you. To my one and only, I love you. To God and His narrow path. Sometimes I see the journey back there. Sometimes I want to go. Read the lining from my memory. Let the truth be known.